Nellore Kanupartipadiloni Ithaka International School lo Science Technology Engineering and Mathematics STEM karyakramam nirvahincharu. Ee sandarbhanga vidyarthulu Internet of Technology tho palu amsalanu pradarshincharu. Vidyarthi taragati gadilo nerchukunna vijnananni practical ga chupinchatanike ee pradarshana erpatu chesamani School Principal Reena Datta teliparu. Pustaka gnanantho patu vastavikamaina vijnanam avasaramane ee karyakramanni erpatu chesinatlu perkonnaru.
We are doing so many projects in this school. Some of them are spy robot, auto robot, school radio and digital library and farm automation. It is so interesting to participate in this. This is the first time we are doing all these projects. We are really interested in doing these robots and things. And we are very happy to do this.
I'm Himanshi with my friend Shileka and Glory. Today we are here with a STEM project which is called as Smart Mirror.
మనం రోజు మిర్రర్ ని యూస్ చేస్తాం బ్రషింగ్కి వెళ్ళినప్పుడు మిర్రర్ ని యూస్ చేస్తాం కానీ ఈ రోజు మనం స్మార్ట్ మిర్రర్ నే చూద్దాం
స్మార్ట్ మిర్రర్ అంటే బేసికల్ గా ఏంటి అంటే ఇది ఒక మిర్రర్ గాను యూస్ చేసుకోవచ్చు ఇంకా ఒక ఫోన్ లాగా గాని యూస్ చేసుకోవచ్చు సో మనం ఏదైనా క్వశ్చన్స్ అడిగినా కూడా ఇది ఆన్సర్ చేస్తుంది
అలెక్సా వాట్స్ ద డేట్
ఇట్స్ సాటర్డే మార్చ్ 17th
It is an extended program of what we study in our regular in the classes of science, technology, mathematics and engineering, which is of STEM, which stays as science, technology, engineering and mathematics. So it's been divided into two, where the child can go for the exploration, innovation, they can expel in their ideas in such a respect that the application what they are learning it becomes an extended in that perspective field whatever they want to do and in this we have Mr. Kalyan and Mr. Parmesh who is there from Hyderabad they come and they guide the children and whatever you have seen it is on their basis and their effort their ability to carry on for their best in the future
students have done a very wonderful job they have created a lot of projects using the hardware and the software. Each project is very good. The students have come up with the 10 ideas. Even all 10 ideas are very good, which is smart mirror, digital library, auto robot, spy robot, and laptop. So all these projects are done by the students after the training program, which is conducted from the last 5 months.
ఇది ఇథాకా స్కూల్లో ఇది చాలా బాగా ఇనిషియేటివ్ STEM ఎక్స్పో చాలా ఇంప్రెసివ్ ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ ఉన్నాయి అండ్ ఐ విష్ ఆల్ ద చిల్డ్రన్ టు కంటిన్యూ ద గుడ్ వర్క్ అండ్ take the guidance of the staff and keep doing this all the way
ee karyakramamlo vidyarthulu school sibbandi taitarulu palgonnaru